Volvo 240.
Get some decent tires on it.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Yeah, mm-hmm. Buddy. Yeah, I know. It's got the roof rack. Yeah. Be careful, sweetie. Got a vacuum in here up. I think the spare goes right over here, if I remember correctly. Spare!
Hey!
I know! Yeah, don't know what I can hide over here. There are relays, distributor cap, couple of little extras, brake pad, I think there's wipers under there. How do I flip this open? Don't know. There's another part of this thing I can't get to, or I'm not supposed to. Okay, let's go to the next side, buddy. Yeah, don't stand behind there too long. The back corners, these are in pretty good shape. Right, bud? Checking it out with daddy?
Mm-hmm.
Tires look pretty good.
Hi, Jojo.
Look at that. How environmentally friendly is that? Back door, all the doors open. It's the back seat. Climb in there. Let daddy see how you look in there, sweetie.
Yeah.
Go ahead. Climb in there and daddy's Volvo. Get in there. Look at that interior.
I know.
Look at this interior. Be careful you don't fall.
Huh?
Yeah. Seat belts all work. Middle armrest. Look at the headliner in this thing. Perfect condition, and it's leather. This has a leather headliner, white. Well, I don't have my glasses on. Can't really tell the color that well, but it's pretty good. These doors always do this shit. Don't do that, but it's a passenger seat. Carpet's in good condition. Glove box. Legs. Somebody lost their lollipop. Don't know what this button's for. Maybe heated seats. Watch out, monks. Watch out, baby.
I know.
You know.
I know.
Driver's seat's still in pretty good.
Yeah,
I'm gonna know about conditioning that make it a little softer.
Hey, Joe!
It's cracked up here.
Up?
Yeah, it's cracked up here. It does have SRS. It has a clock. I want to get my hands on the rev. Instead of the clock. This has the clock over here. Everybody changes that. No radio. No radio, buddy.
Huh?
Yeah, it has no radio.
Huh?
Yeah, no radio, buddy. Hold on, I'll let you out on the other side, sweetie. Hold on. See how solid this car has? Little gaps here. Gonna pop the hood. Sliders. Ah, both of them are ugh. Hold on, sweetie. Daddy gonna pop that hood. The infamous red Volvo latch handle.
How come I'm not able to get it to show you it? I can't see, it's too dark.
Come on. Come out. Ah. Here we go.
Napa oil filter.
Red block. This one does not have air conditioning. The AC condenser would be somewhere in this area here. Looks like it's had new struts on to it. Valve cover gasket. Oil cap could be bad. This looks very oily up here. There's wires. It's a non-turbo. Alternators right here. Like to do the conversion without the viscous fan. Use a fan out of a 960, the electric fan, the big electric fan. Yeah.
Hey,
this is the water bottle. Looks kind of clear.
Yeah.
Yeah, buddy. Wait, it does have AC. I see an AC pop. What's the condenser? Do I know what I'm talking about? Here's an AC compressor right down here. Where are... Is it inside the wall? Very odd. Mass airflow sensor. I've heard people taking these out and doing something different. There's something that restricts. There's supposed to be a hose going right here that opens this valve. But there's a valve, a vacuum valve. It does have an OBD connector here. Gonna be getting in touch with Robert about that. Not sure what that is yet. Ignition coil. Not sure what that is yet. This must be either cruise control, vacuum pump. Looks like the same one that's in my 92 Range Rover. Brake master cylinder. I don't know if this is ABS or not. This one has one. Has two lines coming out of it, just two. I do not see an ABS block. Steering reservoir. Marcus, come over here, sweetie. Yeah. This doesn't really tell me too much. This car's overall in pretty good condition here. This is saying it's an 89. 1989. This thing is solid. Solid, solid, solid. So you're not helping me no more?
No.
No.
Everything's in pretty good shape.
Oh, there it is. It's over here. I don't know why I didn't see it there for the AC. So this thing has AC.
How?
Wiper motor. Looks like the water pump was done not too long ago. So
this thing is excellent.
Excellent. What is this? A little light. Looks like it's supposed to have a little light under here. It's not working. Not working. She is a beaut. Her name is Blue Wave. Blue Wave. Inline 4. Wow, this turned into a 12-minute video very quickly. Alright, say bye, Marcus.
Bye.
Let's say bye.
Bye.
Okay. Already got a rack for her right there. It's going on the top. I got plans for Blue Wave. Daddy got plans for Blue Wave. That load that. Yeah. You ready to go? Daddy gotta get us started up so we can move her around. Yeah, exciting, huh?
Yeah!
All right. It's gonna be a project car for you boys. Oh, I like that. Look at that. I like that. Yeah, buddy. Yeah. We're gonna do it. All right.